Hi guys, this video is for you guys who want to know how I prepare my black bean. So you see, these are black bean that is dry. So I'm gonna soak this in water to soften it, then fry them. I mean, maybe for you guys at home, it's better to get a jar, you know, from the supermarket, because you won't use as much. These at home is gonna last you for years, because normally when we cook, we use about, you know, this much. It's a small teaspoon. But in saying that, you can use them for a lot of things. It's quite nice. So I'm going to soak this for about 10 minutes and drain it. Okay, so make sure you've got plenty of oil. It's about to cover the black bean, yeah? And leave it in low heat for about 10-15 minutes. So it, you know, absorbs the oil and the flavor from the garlic and the ginger. Just let it sizzle, it's about this kind of temperature, yeah? Just the oil just about sizzling, yeah? And a half teaspoon of MSG. A teaspoon of sugar. Half teaspoon of five spice powder. This is how I prepare my black bean for my black bean sauce dishes. It smells really nice. That's why I prefer using these than the jar ones. You need to be soaked in a lot of oil, otherwise it goes dry. If it dry out, the black bean won't be so soft. So when you cook it, you won't get as much flavor. Yeah, it's nice. I love it.